of the night, presented by Bridgestone. You don't need any guesses on this one. Yes, sir, indeed, it is Jeff Skinner. This tally, making it 10 straight wins for the Buffalo Sabres for the third time in franchise history. His magical season continues. Tangs, Weeksy, what a moment.
What a moment. What a play by Jeff Skinner. Look at him once he gets a bucket. The quick reaction, sometimes, you know, for goal scorers, and if you can, you know, replay this for us right here, is goal scorers, you oftentimes in a breakaway, you have to make your move early. You have to make the goalie bites. And when you realize that Martin Jones has come out to poke check the puck, and then once you get the puck, you see the reaction from Jeff Skinner, who's a tremendous goal scorer. He fakes right away. He fakes right away because he's going to make him bite. He knows that Martin Jones is away from his net. And the sooner that he gets him to commit on the shot, the more space he's going to have. You saw after that fake how much room he had. Look at him. He fakes right there. Oh, Martin Jones already down. He could have walked that puck in afterwards. All he had to do was, but that's a reaction from a natural goal scorer. There's guys that have the ability to score a goal. Jeff Skinner has got that ability. The reaction and the fake that he does right away makes me feel that he's in full confidence and he understands exactly what he's trying to do.
Full confidence is right, Weeksy. 18 goals in his last 18 games and 6 assists. Goal a night is insane, but he's sustained this now for a while. What's the limit? Does this ever slow down?
I don't think there is any. I think as long as he can stay healthy, as long as this team continues to play the honest game that they're playing now, more of a three-zone game on both sides of the puck, you know that he's got touch. You know that he has that finesse and the skill. Jack Eichel is playing, as he told me, like a man possessed. He's been excellent. So, too, has been his line mate in Pominville. Now it's something that's become infectious. And once you start feeling that confidence individually, be it Skinner, be it Eichel, you can go up and down this lineup, Carter Hutton, it starts to become just that, infectious in a good way throughout your group. And it spurs everybody on right now, and that's what's happening in Buffalo.
Shared belief. Yes. And when we saw that sequence play out earlier, both you guys went nuts. Ooh. Rasmus Ristolainen, there were a few plays in this one that really got your attention. Take us through.
Yeah, there are a few plays that got our attention, several during this game. And these are the plays that typify why the Buffalo Sabres are playing the way that they're playing. Watch them use the width of the rink. And look at Ristolainen isolating, Norris Trophy winning Brent Burns. And then the Selly. I don't know if that's from Fortnite, but watch this play now. They're deep in the D zone. Here's Ristolainen start. Look at Kalaposo beneath the puck. Now watch. Stop it right there. I love the way that they use the width of the rink. Everybody down beneath the goal line tanks, and then they use the width of the rink. Go ahead and run it. Ristolainen.
He was in the corner, and look at this. In order to make this play work, you need reach because you're going to need this stick extension from the defenseman. So look at the reach and the extension that he does when he drags it through his feet. And then from there, he extends the leg, he protects the puck, he gets himself in a position where he's got body position, and then from there, it's just a reaction. You look at the goalie, you kind of, you know, have an idea as to what the goalie's going to do, but outstanding play from one of the Rasmuses in Buffalo.
Exactly. Now, look at this play. 10 seconds and change, okay? 10 seconds and change in the second period. Watch Carter Hutton. Watch the save. He's been great. Watch Carter Hutton here. Watch how far out he is for your young goalies. There's no pass option. Come out, be aggressive, play big. He makes a save, no rebound to keep it scoreless at that point. Now, of course, here's the play in OT. Look at the matchup. They talk the matchup. That's Jumbo Joe Thornton, Evander Kane on Skinner. Nobody can contain him. Nobody. And that's when your will, Tangs, matches your skill set. And you saw both of those things perfectly aligned by Jeff Skinner on this game winner.
Perfectly aligned. And we're going to break you to this tape right here. If we can replay it, as soon as he gets the puck right there, and I think we get a better view from behind Cam, you know, so if we can get back to the, you know, to the behind the net cam, look at the hands of Jeff Skinner as soon as he gets the puck, and you're going to get what I'm talking about. Look at him right here. Oops, little fake. And, you know, sorry, Erik Karlsson was blocking the view here for our viewers, but, you know, loving the reaction of what he gets to the puck. Look at him freeze the goalie, Weeksy. And you know when you're out, you're playing the puck like that, and somebody freezes you, you've got to react. You've got to make sure, because Jeff Skinner, not only can he beat you with the deeks, but he can beat you with the shots, and
absolutely.
Just keeps on rolling for the Buffalo Sabres.
Yes, no question. Hey, your behind the net look is coming in here. Go
there
ahead, Tangs, walk him through it.
And as soon as Rasmus Dahlin behind the net, and then he tries to get back Erik Karlsson, Martin Jones comes out and frees it right here. He realized right here that the goalie's out of position. 15 feet away from his net. So he knows that with his speed, he's going to get there. And if he gets him to bite, he's going to have, you know, he's going to be have the ability to beat him with the deke on both sides. So we play him a little bit. And then watch the hands. Whoops! See that?
Top hand.
See the top end moving right there, Weeksy? That gives the indication to the goaltender that, hey, I'm going to shoot that puck right away. The goalie noticed that. You notice the blade. The blade is moving. And then from there, he's got him in a position where he's vulnerable. He's already on the ice. All you've got to do at that point is go around him to reach. And Jeff Skinner has got the middies to reach any goaltenders in the NHL. So if you get him to bite early like that, you're going to get yourself in a position to score goals.
Great breakdown. I love Rasmus Dahlin, too. See, Rasmus Dahlin with the accidental on purpose. It was a little accidental on purpose. His right skate clips the pad of Marty Jones. A little subtle play there. You might not have noticed it.
I did not.
But a little subtle play just clipped that pad. Marty Jones is out, way out, as you pointed out, way out of the net. You clip that pad. He's now off balance. Jeff Skinner, as you said, the little stick fake shot. Top hand. Oof. It all kind of worked in concert. That's a subtle play.
Little details.
By Dahlin.
You're always telling us about false information. That was exactly what you're talking about, because Jones is processing, oh, he's going to shoot it right now, and then he's off balance.
Because, you know, let's take it back from a goalie's perspective. The goalies will read on guys' tendencies. You know, they'll research on them. They'll do videos. They'll know what the guy's tendencies are as far as shooting. But the ability to, you know, to give him false information, to be a dual threat to shoot, you know, when Skinner gets the puck there, Martin Jones out of position like that, he's thinking to himself, if this guy sees something, he sees a hole, if I misplace a little bit, he's shooting that puck right away, because why would you take the risk of the puck bouncing or anything like that? Shooting is should always be the first option for a shooter. But, you know, the false information, just the subtleties of the hand movement right here. You know, you do that little fake, that little shoulder hitch, the head moves a little bit. The goaltender is going to react to what you're selling them. And this is this false information. Jeff Skinner has got it better than anybody else right now in the NHL.
Wow.
He's in full confident, you know, mode and you know, the trust and the swagger that this team is, you know, showing right now is through the roof. It was a, you know, beautiful game all around. I mean, the San Jose Shark came back, but the belief from the Buffalo Sabres that they were in this game was outstanding.
Joe Pavelski, 2 goals to force OT.
He was
this
big.
Moment, though. This Selly,
that's
are you
amazing.
Serious?
I love that.
Risto, we dig it. And then this setup from Ryan Hart to Beaulieu. Great Sellies. There is that swagger. 10 in a row. The Sabres have it rolling.
Bridgestone tires are built to come through in the clutch, just like NHL players.